Therefore, we started a huge campaign. We went against the rabbi of the Kotel to make it clear that the Jewish nation will not agree that the Kotel will be a place that won't be appealing to every Jew in the world and to every tourist that wants to arrive here. We made it clear that we want the flags back up. We made it clear that we want these signs up, and it happened. It worked, which is pretty amazing. It teaches us all that once we Orthodox, non-Orthodox, when we go towards the ultra-Orthodox and we tell them we're not willing to accept this anymore, we can make a difference. Myself as an Orthodox woman, I feel every day I have to thank God for giving us the power for the Jewish people to come and to fight again to make sure that the state of Israel will be the state that we want to have.